what she wants.
Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Actually, I have had my eye on you for a long time.
You've had your eye on her, eh? Has she been causing some mischief?
Oh, that is not what I meant at all. Being on the lookout for great adventurers, when I look at you, I see one with the potential to rival.
Paimon sees it too. Paimon always feels safe adventuring with her.
Nevertheless, to the adventurer, experience is far more precious than potential. You must accumulate adventurer experience to increase your adventure rank. Time is of the essence. Allow me to brief you on...
Wait, are you saying we're like official adventurers now?
Do not worry. The Adventurers Guild does not charge a membership fee. In short, there are lots of benefits, but no drawbacks to becoming a member. Basically, the Adventurers Guild rewards you every time your adventure rank increases. Here is a new member's gift for you. You will need to return here to claim rewards in the future. Without further ado, please allow me to officially welcome you, our new avid adventurer, into the... Here is your adventurer handbook. It is, in a way. But it has some practical use. It has a record of available and it is also proof of your member... Oh, and one more thing. Sometimes you will find yourself stuck at a certain adventure. When this happens, you need to perform some impressive feats to gain further recognition.
Impressive feats? Sounds like hazing.
They are simply specific adventures that... But that will come later. Opportunities to win... That will do for today. We will have plenty of chances to meet again in the future. Ad Astra Abyssosk Adventurer. With...
You're in for a little shock.
Haven't you heard? There's a strange wanderer near Wolfendom.
Ooh, Paimon can smell fishermen's... the aroma is coming... A thick slice of soft, topped with a generous... Paimon's made up... It's an emergency! We must order ourselves a generous... It's on you, of course. It's so delicious! Good hunter's fisherman's... This might surprise you, but it's... You can try cooking it yourself if you have... Can your cooking skills surpass that of Good Hunter? Why, Paimon would love to be your person... Don't you let me down!
Today's recommendation is the steak.
The neighboring nation has the most prosperous commercial port in all of Teyvat.
Have you heard? The storm terror.
The storm terror crisis. Something
terrible.
The storm terror crisis. Did something terrible happen again?
A nice haul.
Is the steak.
Today's no good for going out. Did I say that yet?
Freeze!
It's all for my daughter. What are you staring at? Scrap!
Cool it!
doesn't sound very good.
This is bad. Such a hassle. Oh, thank the thousand winds. Your arrival must be the grace of the gods. If I may ask, envoy sent by the Animo God to save this mere mortal, could you—
Ew, cut it out.
I cannot let my peers hear about this. I cannot seek help from anyone else but you. Please. Let us move to somewhere more fit for some— Let's talk in the courtyard, just outside—
What's with the sneakiness?
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about already!
How should I begin? Oh, right. It's a secret of my past, and I confide in you.
Don't worry. Paimon's lips are sealed.
As a matter of fact, my grandfather was a pirate.
Oh!
Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Do you think I'm making it up? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and this is solid proof that we are related by blood. My, how could you not know such common knowledge? This is no different from children inheriting their hairstyles from their parents. Yesterday, I was glancing through the notes my grandfather left and stumbled upon records.
Treasure?
According to his notes, the treasure is buried in the lost Arcadian ruins.
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins is currently unknown. I've tried searching.
Treasure! Kaya, what kind of treasure is it? Gold? Or better yet, gems?
Treasures that consist of nothing but gold and gems are My grandfather's treasure is a sword, a magic sword that grants the wielder
Oh, what?
The sword was dropped from Celestia into the sea by a god. The moment he gripped the sword, thunder roared, billows howled, and the clear skies were suddenly swallowed by raging winds. With the might of the magic sword, my grandfather went on to defeat a hydra, a silver-haired banshee, a wicked But the immense power of the sword enticed many more greedy pirates. To avoid meaningless conflicts, my grandfather hid the magic sword. These incredibly thrilling adventures are romances that could only be told by—
Holy moly! That's just insane!
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and many— I'm afraid that they will soon discover the Arcadian ruins, and the magic sword will be—
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands! We must get the sword before— You just rest assured that we are here to help!
Wow. Great. Please keep it a secret. I'll wait for your good news.
Hey, so what you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking about a super duper powerful sword. Well, let's go to the Adventurers Guild and see if we can buy. The adventurers should know more about the ruins, right?
Hi, kiddo. Welcome to the...
We're not here for something that boring. We're looking for a sword that fell from Celestia. One, it's super mega uber powerful. It's fine, as long as Paimon doesn't tell them the treasure's located. So, Cyrus, do you know where the lost Arcadian ruins are supposed
to- Arcadian ruin? Thanks for your intel anyway. If you do find these ruins-
My... Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword. Anyway, we should go meet up with Gaia first.
Oh, you're back. Do you have new-
Listen, we asked around the Adventures Guild and found-
That much is expected.
Why is that?
Oh, I only mean that, what's the f- However, I do have some clues. I sent someone to collate black market intel. It seems that-
Really? Where's the god?
Now, as per the black market's rules, they will send someone to meet us to prevent- We will be meeting the informant at the Whisper-
Then what are we waiting here for?
You have my thanks. Of course, you'll be compensated for your-
Ooh! No problem!
you're injured.
Mondstadt welcomes you.
Dodge this! Freeze!
Come a little closer. Blitz.
Hey! Go, go, Baron Bunny!
Hmm.
Dodge this! Cool it! Dodge this! Freeze! Cool it!
Why is this happening to me? I shouldn't have helped him.
Him who?
Thanks so much for saving me. You're f-
It's nothing. She's a traveler. She has to do with stuff like-
Traveler? I've heard stories about you. I didn't think-
Oh, so you're the-
I didn't know how I could pay you back initially, but now people in our circle know how important the network is. Well, you did save my life.
Lucky? But it's lucky for Kaya, isn't it?
Listen well, then. The intel on the 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake.
Right.
There's also this map that came with it.
Could this be the experts, the spot? So the clue is more like a... Well, should be a piece of cake for you, right? I'm gonna leave you to it, then. Well, if you can't solve it, we can ask Kaya.
I'll leave you the intel, so you can review it at any-
Thanks, Vile. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. What does that mean?
Two guard the statue, one the treasure. Got it?
Freeze!
Told you I'd win!
Dodge this! Cool it! Freeze! Dodge this!
The wind. Freeze!
What are you staring at? Scram!
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You've been a naughty boy.
You're back. Looks like you got the intel.
Yes and no. It's a lot more. 3 6-armed giants reside in this.
Riddles. How quaint. The city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt. As for the 6-armed giants. Hey, that's smart. A windmill has 6 blades. It.
Wow, that makes sense.
So out of the 3 windmills, 2 are close to. The other one is guarding. Let's hope it's really that.
Come on! Let's go take a look around that windmill!
Hello. May the Animo Archon protect you.
Bet you can't keep up with me!
Huh. Welcome to the adventurer's guild.
You got me.
Was unexpected.
She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just... There's another map! More riddles? Paimon's dizzy already! Oh no! Paimon used the... Paimon will let you have all the fun! Or you could get Kaya to help!
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. Blitz.
Thank you.
You've been a naughty boy.
She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed.
Any idea what that means?
Is this some page stripped from a love novel that you just happened...
Oh, so it's not a clue! No wonder someone as clever as Paimon wasn't able to get it.
I'm just joking.
Take this more serious...
This riddle is hard to figure out. Clear spring. Is it referring to passion rushing through the clear spring? So when does passion rush through a clear spring? Not a bad idea. It appears the solution to this enigma, only the clear spring that blesses Mondstadt can reveal the and the heart of the waterfall, must be the ending, cold and alone. Probably has something to do with cryo. It can be controlled by a... You should probably take someone who can manipulate cryo with you. It's nothing. If a knight of Favonia...
Let's go take a look in Springvale. No, wait. Leave you to solving your criminal mysteries.
Hello. May the Animo Archon protect you.
Blitz.
Thank you.
haven't you? There's a strange wanderer near Wolfenham.
Prosperous commercial port in all of Teyvat.
Snatched clip is known for its views.
Which should I choose?
The nation of Liyue has the most prosperous commercial port in all of Teyvat.
Come a little closer. You've been a naughty boy.
Today's recommendation is the steak.
I guess I'll post an expedition at the Adventurer's Guild.
What? Over there. Take your pick.
Wow! He does bespoke weapons.
Of course! I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refine. All you need is the ore. No, buy from someone else. You look confused. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things.
He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it something we said?
urine for a little shock. Blitz.
Take your pick. You'll find no second-rate items at Wagner's.
No wonder you're a master.
What do you think, cutie? Come a little closer. Why not keep me company for a while? There'll be plenty of time for work later. Urine for a little shock.
Answer from this world?
Blitz. Come a little closer.
Maybe I'm not cut out to be a huntsman. Maybe I'm not cut out to be a...
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
champion of Mondstadt!
Cheers! For a beautiful life, and the next hunt.
Dodge this!
Freeze!
You're in for a little shock. Don't be such a brute.
Looks like I got carried away.